athletic in nature, though can express the character of the music. Belvin and Augusto. And with all the mistakes we saw last night, the tendency would be to want to play it safe and hold it back a little bit. But with the competition this tight, we can't afford to. See, they're very slow on this step sequence. Section, building up speed now. Elena is the strength of this team. She's a wonderful skater and has beautiful turnout to her feet. You watch the line she hits, very nice extension. Yelena Grushina, Ruslan Goncharov, happy to make it through the program. However, I'm quite concerned about the lack of speed in that program.
Well, I think for me the worst part is that they lost my attention.
We got lost in the music and so did they. I don't think the music allowed them to really relate to each other and to the audience, and it certainly did not bring the audience into it. And it's so unfortunate, the Olympic year, if you get a vehicle, a program that just doesn't work for you. And I think they've struggled with this program all year. They've tried to make changes. They have some beautiful moves. You know, this is a terrific team. I just think the only problem was the program. You can see a nice position here in the end of the serpentine lift. Now let's take a look at the Twizzle section, and you can see his face right in there. He's apprehensive just as he's starting it. Doesn't look comfortable.
51.4047.77. The total is 99.17, which easily puts them into first place.